What is up, guys? Welcome to SAS Zombie Assault 4. I used to play this game a lot on iPad and stuff. I used to play a lot of SAS Zombie Assault 3 when it first came out. It was really fun. And I played a little bit of 4 on iPad. I didn't really get into it, but I'm thinking about making a series on this one. Let me adjust my mic. Let's see here. Oh yeah, I remember this. Why is it so loud? Okay. I'm making a new character. I used medic last time. Let's go with heavy, because I've never used heavy, ever. I'm gonna name him Hobo. Whoops, I clicked to random. Played this before a while ago. I had a ton of good stuff too. Now I gotta start over, but I'm playing on PC this time, which is really cool. I didn't even know they had this game for PC. I saw it on Steam and I was like, oh, that's cool. I'm gonna have to go get that. Okay, so how's the look around? Okay, this is one. Thank you. both of the other. Okay, we got some good boots. Of course we get that. That's better than this one. I can't move it now. Oh, and I get a... my free... Something good, please. Okay, a pistol. Actually, that's really good. Actually, that's not bad. Yeah, though. Because now... put that there. And pistols have more ammo, so... let me upgrade this. Yeah, let me add deadly to it. So, that should give it more damage. Yeah, dang, 170. Alright. But yeah, let me know down in the comments, guys, if you want me to keep playing this. If you want me to, like, make a series on this game. And, yeah. I'll see you guys in the next video. Peace.